Man, I've been hearing a lot of crazy things about that magma marshmallow guy, but he just looks like a purple tiger dog. I mean, he can't be that bad, right? Crazy, I'm going insane. This is so much fun. I had such a great time. Oh my gosh. I wonder what this purple dinosaur does.
A few moments later.
Yes, but my heart won't be. Crazy things about the Magnamalo fight in the demo. Can't be that bad, right?
Pay attention to your stamina!
Shut up. I was seeing progress in my attempts. But I felt like the bar was raising as I was progressing even further. At this point, this is when I gave up on the longsword. And as I say, longsword? More like dong sword, am I right, fellas? Sometimes I'll be cheese grating the monster, and I will look at my health bar and realize, where'd it go? What happened? I knew that I was getting better. I was starting to time out instead of fail 3 times, which is progress in my eyes. It's still a failure, but I was feeling good about dying less. At this point, I started getting another feel for the game, as I haven't played in a few months, or a month or whatever. I don't remember when the first beta was, it doesn't matter, but I started to get a feel for the game. I started understanding what I needed to do. I started collecting buggies. Albeit the next clip doesn't show it, but collecting the buggies was helping a lot in my progress to beat this monster, to beat Magma Marshmallow. Dying wasn't the main problem anymore. It was the time limit, and my damage. I would have to be up Magma Marshmallow's butt the entire time, not die, and keep going. That was the true challenge.
How humiliating!
At this point, it was 2 a.m. I needed some sleep before the release of this beautiful video game. So I did one last hurrah. One last attempt with one of my weapons that I use all the time. One of my mains. My best weapon. A good old boy. The old trusty flip switch. The old trusty flip knife. The old iron baton. The old...
We'll be right back.
I can never be mad when you're around.